Today we are students of Arta College talking about journal entry. Journal entry means daily records, books in which business transactions are recorded, also called books of origin or prime entry. So today we are going to solve problem number 3. Past journal entries in the books of Mr. Ram. Ram commenced business with cash.
Cash to capital.
Cash deposited into Canara Bank.
Canara Bank to cash.
Purchased from Rama.
Purchases.
Purchased computer and paid by check.
Computer to bank.
Ram withdrew cash for his personal expense.
Drawings to cash.
Furniture purchased.
Furniture to cash.
Return goods to Rama.
Rama to purchase.
Amir returned goods.
Sales to Amir.
Advertisement expenses paid.
Advertisement expenses to cash.
Deposited cash into Canara Bank.
Canara Bank to cash.
Goods withdrawn for personal work.
Drawings to purchases.
Cash paid to Ramesh, ₹3,900 and discount received.
Ramesh account data 4,000 to cash 3,900 to discount 100.
Cash received from Ram, ₹2,800 and discount 11.
Cash 2,800 account data discount allowed 200 to Ram 3,000.
Salaries paid by check.
Salaries to bank.